on some other body, some people's game. See if we can get going.
Listening. Well, looky here. Worthless.
Give me something good. Knees and looking in. I took them bullets though. Alright, bullets. Ooh, what's in here? What's in here?
Nothing kicking in here.
Empty. This one's cleaned out. How am I supposed to carry that?
We made it this far. We're gonna be okay.
No, say much.
Thank you.
And I'm good at this game.
Hello there.
Where's the loot at?
I got some stuff to trade.
Okay, I guess so.
What you got, boo?
Good to see you.
You be careful out there.
Been about a book. I need books.
How am I supposed to carry that?
Linda.
Good to see you.
Listen, Linda.
Got anything good?
Okay, I guess so.
Be careful out there.
Yes.
That's gonna slow me down.
I like having stuff. Ah, spent way too much money.
I got some stuff to trade.
Sure, why not?
Catch my breath.
That one looks like it's got blood.
La 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 la.
I
close to sharing master shifts, and I don't like most of them.
This stuff should make our lives a little easier.
I jumped the window.
Nothing but crap.
Hey, Windows. It's down here. Hola.
Who are you helping out?
Some random.
Hey there, neighbor. Sorry.
Cool, you're about to help me.
Alright.
We got some infestations.
Let's go fill them out. You know, I'm an exterminator extraordinaire.
I have bad news.
You watch EA's presentation or not?
No, of what?
E3?
Oh, it started already?
Yeah.
Nope. Was it good?
No.
More sports games? More Battlefield?
Yep. And Anthem comes out February 22nd.
Gonna show more of it?
Yeah. But not enough.
It'll look better, or it'll look like Destiny?
It look like Destiny.
Okay.
But it looked cool with your little armor.
Just on a new engine. With different graphics.
Yeah.
Armor style.
Mm-hmm.
It's Destiny.
You can switch up armors, though. You don't have to pick up. You're not tied to one class, though.
Oh, so it's Warframe.
Yeah. This is done by BioWare.
That's funny. No, people really hating on LeBron on the internet.
Say that again.
People really trying to trash LeBron on the internet. So.
What do you mean, trash him?
Just saying he ain't shit. And his legacy sucked. He ain't the greatest.
He ain't the greatest. He gave up, bro. That game.
He didn't give up.
Yeah, he did. Huh?
He conceded.
You can call this. You can call it whatever you want to, bro.
It was over.
I feel it.
You didn't give up.
He gave up, man. He shot 13 times, kept passing the ball. He gave up, man. We all watched that game. We all know you did. And it's okay.
I guess.
He's like, I basically played these last game, three games with almost a broken hand. Technically a broken hand. I was like, nigga, shut up.
Yeah, the series was over after game one.
Because y'all gave up at the, like, y'all let game one keep trickling through the rest of the series.
Pretty much. Yeah. That was so deflating.
Yeah.
That was their chance.
And, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is. You just gave up at the game one. Basically, what you just telling everybody.
They had a chance in game three also.
They did. Exactly. That's my point. Exactly.
They could have been up 2-1.
Yeah. They could have been, but they didn't.
Because game two is not.
Nah.
It is what it is. At least we all got a taco.
Yeah. And get a taco. She got two. Cause they got rolled. That say, I'm like, how y'all gonna keep letting Iguodala just shoot the three, and he's making them.
Right. The game bailed you out.
Say that again.
Been dead. Talking to my nephew.
What's he playing?
Destiny 2.
Ugh.
How do I do this? Party. So, I'm all my chin, just a minute, bro.
Yeah.
Redemption.
Why?
Because I was just watching the Thor Ragnarok. And basically, he got fucked up by the Iron Man in Ultron. He got messed up by Thor in Ragnarok. Valkyrie even messed him up in Ragnarok.
What? Oh, was she tripping?
Henry even messed him up in Ragnarok.
Yeah, was she tripping?
I don't care if it was the game. Yeah. No, that wasn't the game. She's.
Yeah, I got it. But it's gonna be slow.
Fenrir even messed him up.
We both like fire.
Broke his skin.
He's not a really.
And then
he's not a. He's like.
Thanos rocked his world.
Yeah, he's not a real fire. He just overpowers his opponents. That's all. He gets jacked up a lot.
Yeah.
And even in the comic books, the same thing. He just keeps getting stronger and stronger. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Did I match
you? No. Dude had me dying though. Like, you like, I'm like big fire.
Mm-hmm.
I smash you. This nigga didn't smash me. I smash you.
You need arms. Thor, go. Thor, go again. It was good.
He was hilarious in that movie.
Hulk in a hot tub. Didn't expect that one.
Yeah. I'll smash you. Your baby dolls. That was stupid. I was watching that yesterday, actually.
Man, it just came out on Netflix.
Yeah. I was cracking up.
Alright, let me get him over. Roll out.
Get out of here, you blimey ghost. I had to love you. He's already gone. That joke was funny. Record. Man, are you playing that Final Fantasy 11 or nah?
Better make this last mag
count. Yeah, I can't do it.
I just ran to Saruta Baruta without a from Sanduri to Saruta Baruta.
What level are you?
To get the outpost whooped or 13.
Ugh, I'm so bored, man.
I know, it's super slow. The hardest part is trying to make money.
I don't know. We can always get our characters back. Oh, you can't get yours back, can you?
And we would have to pay for it.
I don't mind paying for it to get my stuff back, bro. I work too damn hard.
You want to play on a dead server, or do you want to pay for a server transfer?
We have to pay for a server. Busy server. Yeah, we have to go to a busy server then. Well, look at you. Because I put way too much work just to start all over from super scratch.
I was thinking, bro, the same thing. Mostly because of the crafting.
Yeah. Oh my goodness, I couldn't even start to do that again. I was playing it today and I was like...
Plus, I do want to play the rune raid. Oh, were you playing it?
Yeah, and I was like, God, no.
I enjoy it though.
No, I do enjoy it, but I just can't start from literally nothing.
From scratch.
Yeah.
It's a new challenge.
It's not though.
where you at? Bring, come on.
I'm at your base, cause I can't remember how I even started making money.
Doing quests, crafting, selling the ignorance.
Yeah. Well, it took me forever to get to the point where I was selling it.
I killed the notorious monster today and got the Clippius. That shield was dope.
That's the crab, right?
Nah, it's a beetle.
Oh, the Clippius, what's
beetle
name?
Of the Ronfrey. Hey. Clippius is a shield.
Shield, yeah.
Good to see you. Take her easy.
But no, I got a 13 wear, 13th thief, 10 monk.
Damn.
It was super easy to grind out.
What do you use?
I did that all on the Ron Fair in one zone.
What are we doing?
I was able to buy stuff and just did little quests inside the city. You know, I went to Alakazam, just pulled up a list of quests to do in there. Beatable stuff, selling rabbit hides, rabbit meat, crystals. Just getting that money.
How much money you got?
Oh, here, let me put up a market for you. Right now, like 3 racks. But I got a full set of gear to get myself through Valcom Dunes.
Nice.
Into level 20. On 2 characters. I haven't started buying spells yet. But yeah, you're right. I'm torn between starting over and continuing on. Because I do want to play the roommate.
Oh. feel you. Oh, I got all this armor. On my other character.
Did you have the leaping
lily? We got in the last night we played together. Remember?
Did we just ran by and got that shit? Mm-hmm. And we haven't used them. Because those are sellable, right?
I think they are now. Dang.
Did you beat your game a second time already?
Nope, I haven't really played anything. I was playing Mario this morning. What did I play this week? Mm-hmm. Nothing really.
I think last night was the first time I played this all week.
Yeah, I haven't played it all week either. I'm getting that Gundam Breaker for PC.
I haven't seen it.
Yeah, it's for PlayStation or PC. I'm gonna get it for the PC. You're streaming that. Snap. You can build your own Gundam to fight.
What kind of game is it? Third person, first person?
Third person.
Multiplayer?
Yeah.
Action?
Yeah.
Kinda like Dragon Ball.
What's his face? It's kind of like that, but just Google it and watch it and see if you like it. I just like the fact that you can pull pieces from different guns and put them together and build your own. And it's loot. There's loot and stuff too to unlock different weapons and stuff like that. So.
Super. Kind of glad I didn't let myself get further into the trap of Monster Hunter. Did you just hear they released the super tempered tier of monsters now?
Yeah. So when we going back?
Same shit, man.
When we going back?
I'm not doing that fucking grind, bro. I'm not about that life. At least I
know no one's ready. We just did. I'm gonna take that backpack.
I don't know, I get bored too quick.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it, but I'm not about that loot grind. Fighting the same monsters to fight the same monsters again.
Yeah.
Just to fight the same monsters again.
So why are we getting back into Final Fantasy then?
Oh my god.
Yeah. Awesome.
Because I love it, man. I love the progression of it. The challenge of it. I have no idea.
You and me, bro. We gotta. How much it cost to go to a new server?
It's easier than 14, or it's harder than 14. I don't like the fact that 14 is so easy.
It's so accessible. Yeah.
Yeah. Even though I do enjoy running dungeons, that's about it.
Yeah. It's too easy.
Yeah.
Way too easy.
Way too easy. And if that you don't even have the option to. Play the story with people.
Right.
Is there a car right there? That's awesome. I got
yeah.
That set right here. We got another infestation right down the road, though.
Alright.
So don't get too full up.
And the crazy thing about it, I noticed I got a lot of traffic when I started streaming it.
Streaming what?
11.
Oh, you noticed that more people came in, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's weird, huh?
Super weird.
It's slow enough just to fucking play, and then watching it.
Yeah.
But you want to see what people do.
Yeah, I guess.
It's kind of going down. Right?
What? What, 11?
Yeah. Oh, we're going over here. No, I'm talking about in this room. Why are you over there searching these houses? There are people getting killed. Especially because, like, half the people... Now, if you look, you can toggle between streamers. And you can get, like, two different aspects of the same party sometimes. Or two different parties in Valkyrum, just camping right next to each other.
Where am I supposed to put it?
Warp scrolls only cost 7 conquest points.
That's gonna really? Slow me down.
Yeah.
Oh, so stuff is totally different on that server too?
The settings are different. Some of them are different. Like, you can't use Empress Bands, so there's no XP boost at all.
Really?
Yeah, man. Like I said, not all of the content is there. I don't actually care about these people.
Let's just
this place got
this.
Cleared out, right?
Cool.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I don't care about that. Let's move on to the next infestation.
Why are your games so nasty, bro? All these infestations.
Because I was just leaving it. I was doing other shit. Trying to find survivors. Another one.
Yeah, he's coming through the door.
Oh, my God.
Where at?
Infestation problem is over for now.
No. What do we have? My streets are full of zombies. It was getting to the point where I literally couldn't walk across the street.
Oh,
I was like, do I want to go through all this? Nah, I don't want to do this by myself. Even though I could. It's more fun with my buddy.
I love you too, dog. That was funny. He was laughing because I saw that dude's rucksack.
Straight jacked that shit.
Straight stole it.
Well, that's sure to bring him.
Should do that every time, though. Really.
Mm-hmm. At least take one for myself. Dang, where's the car at? I got 2 rucksacks.
Man, that one. The one car that we had is right. Searchers to make the food. I'm not giving him some food.
I got food over here.
Any other conclaves in this bitch.
And
don't worry about it. I'm not actually going to give it to him. In this pass through, I'm not helping any other conclaves.
So we're just going to be killing everybody?
I'm not necessarily going to be. Well, not directly.
Not on purpose. Only if aggravated, huh?
They can't help themselves. stopping them from going through these houses and scavenging.
Mm-hmm.
That would be interesting. Should be progressive throughout the days. That if there are other AI enclaves at some places, even if you didn't scavenge them, that if they're out there, you can no longer get it because they got there first. So it's kind of a race to see who can get what. Resources are finite. Because I haven't seen any reason to go to another territory. There's just way too much stuff in here. And really, you can beat the game really quick. Did you get that car?
Yeah, I just put a rucksack in it. Come back with another one. What else is around here that I haven't scoped out?
See, we got one more infestation to do on our way home.
Okie dokie. What's the most populated server?
Asura.
I gotta re-download Final Fantasy 11 all over again.
You act like that's hard work. It's point and click.
I know.
No, did you look at For the King?
Huh?
No. That game I told you about, For the King.
I think I saw that on one time on Steam.
Does that look interesting to you at all?
Yeah. Is it online?
It is online co-op.
Oh, crap.
It has different modes. It has a story mode and a free dungeon crawler mode. And yeah, it's online co-op. Like I said, I already own it. I bought it last night at like 2 a.m.
No.
It's a dangerous time to be up.
I know. I feel like I got what's name. I bought Shadow of the Colossus.
Nice.
The what's name? Only $20. So what's
for the king? Only $20.
I know, but I only got $40 left of allowance for the rest of the month. So I gotta figure out. I gotta wait to what's name announces what they're gonna have. If anything special comes out.
E3.
Yeah.
I'll see if because they like to do those last minute. Hey, this is coming out next week.
No room for that.
Or just come. Oh, release this today.
You got a rucksack on? Pick that up.
So, if nothing really drops that I like, then I'll definitely go through and swing up and get it real quick. Yeah, because.
Yeah, I played it and died super quick. Then played it again, almost died. And took my ass to sleep. Alright, we can search this other house that we're gonna de-infest.
Yeah.
Which way do we want to go? We're going through a detour, right? Because I want to get these lookout points, too.
So where do you think Bron going next year? I need that 25, man. Back up. I need a 25. Thank you.
Okay. I'm not a speculator.
You're not?
I'm just gonna sit back and enjoy the show. I'm curious where everybody's gonna go. But I don't let the media and gossip dictate my opinion, because it's all hearsay on their part.
Yeah.
So.
Well, you think he would?
I could go anywhere.
San Antonio.
Where do I think he would be more successful?
With Pop.
I could see him going and playing with Pop. Absolutely. I could see that. That's
him,
one thing I thought of.
Him, Kawhi.
Because they have like a special. They have a good respect for each other.
Yeah.
That's if Kawhi stays.
Yeah.
What is Kawhi doing?
He's injured, and he's not a free agent until next year.
For more money than he needs.
Yeah.
No, get back in the car.
Okay. He's killing him.
First of all, we went the entirely wrong way.
Nice job. Oof, I'm tired, bro. Oof. Get in the whip. Get in the whip. Portland?
You think he'll go to the West?
No. I think he's gonna stay in the East.
If he went to the West, I could see him probably going to the Lakers. But does he wanna win?
That's the thing. Is he out to get his money or is he out to win?
Does he think he can win with anybody?
I don't think Westbrook would be a good fit for him. Philly?
Because he did say he's not taking a pick.
Yeah.
Him and Ben Simmons' game is too much alike.
Yeah.
Ben Simmons can't shoot well enough.
Right.
He's got to draw, that's all.
So do you take LeBron now and stun his breath? That's what I was thinking too, but somebody said I was crazy for that one. I was like, well, him, Blake Griffin, Reggie Jackson.
Anybody listening out there? I could use a hand.
And what's his name? What's that dude's name? Hammond? Drummond.
Drummond. I don't know. I don't like
it. Or you get DeAndre Jordan
and
trade for Kemba Walker.
I don't like Kemba Walker either.
Damn, okay.
I mean, he works hard, he tries, but nah, I'm not a fan of his game. He doesn't have any defense. Those little guys, man, they're mighty, and they're flashy, and they do well when they keep the ball in their hands on offense. But on defense for their liabilities.
Would you go to the Pelicans with Anthony Davis?
Yes.
I like that too, but I doubt he'll do it.
Especially if they're trying to keep Boogie.
Yeah.
Because they want to keep Boogie.
What if you get LeBron James?
That won't work. LeBron James and Rajon Rondo on the team?
Yeah.
They're picking everybody apart in the playoffs.
And with Anthony Davis, too?
Yeah.
And Drew
Holiday. Back when he was a youngster in Philly.
Hey, man, I need some help. I'm dying.
Hey, I'm dying. Are you really?
Yeah, I'm really low.
Are you on the ground?
No.
I'm trying to finish the phone. The screen is off. Sorry. Hold on. I'll be right there. Are you inside the house?
No. I'm on top of the container.
Are you all right there?
I almost died.
You survived? You got no pills?
Nah. All I got is stupid bandages.
Okay. Use the bandages then. We okay.
You're trash, you know that, right?
Why?
Because I said I need help. You stop killing and come help me. Screw them screamers.
Bro, the screamers were right next to me. I had zombies on me.
I don't hear all that.
You were still alive. That's why I said if you were like literally on the ground, I'd have dipped out. But no, you're okay. So you're okay.
Ain't trying to hear all that.
What did the kids say?
Did you die?
I remember the first time my niece said that to me. I was actually pissed off.
Down to my last mate.
Yeah, you got rucksack. You're gonna have to get that rucksack. I don't care if that guy wants food or not, he can starve. He can't go across the street and get his own goddamn rucksack. No food.
You need gas? I got like 3 gas things on me.
Might as well fill it up. Nah, save it.
Why?
For the cars back at the base. Okay. I don't need gas.
We gotta make it back to the base.
Oh, were we on E?
Yeah. I need my chemicals.
Damn, it takes forever to reload that thing.
I know. It sucks we can't reload that fast in a firefight.
Are you ready to go?
Come on.
Yeah. No room for that.
Clear to all of the infestations. Plague hearts can wait.
I guess we're safe to look around. No room for that.
Get out of here with all that, bro.
No room for that.
Dang it. I mean, there's a placard over here if you need one.
A what?
Placard? Placard? Whatever.
No, you got it.
I can't carry no more. Let's go.
Do you have a rucksack on your person?
Nope. Yep, that's not gonna work.
I'll take care of the road sex. Have you found somebody who's a traitor at all? In terms of a hero?
No. I have not.
moving. It's weird. Yes.
Shady body time. Shady body time.
Yo, I'm home.
Yeah.
When things are going well, don't ask why. Just enjoy it.
That'll keep us going for a while.
Hey, neighbor. Feel like being neighborly?
You folks are okay. I don't see myself moving along anytime soon.
I'm going to search the farm because that.
Say what?
Going to search this farm over here.
Okay. Yeah, I'll be here in just a couple moments. Oh, I finally found the guy to put some utilities on.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's the way after wasting all those books. Oh, you found the guy who was blank.
I found him. He was blank.
Okay.
I'm about to do a warlord this time around.
You ready to do what?
A warlord leader. Huh. You about to do a builder?
Yeah.
I'm headed out on foot.
Where are you headed?
Up north.
Can't keep this up.
can go much longer without a rest.
Could you guys deliver me some supplies?
Coverage. Drop off successful.
Starting on this right now.
I got a fair stamina glitch going right now, baby.
It still runs out.
I know when you stop.
Is there anybody here? Time to go search someplace else.
Looks like I'm safe for now.
Wonderful. We left our supplies lying around and a bunch of stuff got ruined.
What is that, a hunter? A feral?
Shit, about to get packed in.
Oh yeah, back to feral.
This outpost is now up and running.
This is an outpost now.
Why?
My inventory is full.
Because you needed one.
Yeah. I'll just move it later if I need to. But I got houses to start show clear.
Mm-hmm. You feel me?
I had too much good stuff in it. And I didn't want to drop it. That's one thing I don't do. Break rucksacks apart. Like medical rucksacks apart.
Yeah, me neither. Keep my rucksacks together. My team. Hey, chill. Jump on the fence. Ah.
Oh, there are hostiles. Why didn't you tell me about that? You just keep stealing all the fun for yourself?
It would have taken forever to loot, my guy.
Hey man, I'm looking for something, a request, for some specific thing. I'm about to kill these people.
Kill what people?
The people in this house.
Finished our construction work.
Hold up. Yeah, she let off on me in the window, from the window.
Oh, this one had a Raiders AR-15? Yeah. Oh. Ooh, no durability.
Okay, that was way too loud. Dang, I got an extra rucksack. You got one on you? Yeah.
I have one on me. I must have completed the quest already. I didn't find the mace, though.
It's in here somewhere.
Or did I? I think I did find it. I just didn't realize it. This chick. Traitor.
Ain't no cars around here? I don't care.
I just drop it in front of, drop it in front of the outpost. Figured it out. Come back.
There's a car not that far away, but I'm back.
Hey there! We haven't met, but I'm with Red Talon.
Where's she at?
Oh god. She's just in the barn, next to where we were.
You guys ain't good?
Kinda.
Books?
No. Guns.
Alright.
Guns and ammo.
Good to see you.
Catch you in a bit.
Maybe a mod. I don't know if I want that mod though.
Which one is it?
Good to see you.
Stabilizing foam. Ability to quickly recover health.
Later.
I think I got that shit.
I don't want to spend the 500 influence for it.
I know, I'd have been over 3,000. I would have got some stuff for mine. And some books, medicine books. You never know when you're
trying to
get a doctor.
3,500.
So you get the
right,
rebase?
I don't have a doctor yet. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Same one that I had last time. It's the best one. It has everything.
What if we kill a girl in that house right there?
Let's see, I'm about to take out one of these stink things.
Plague arts?
Yeah.
Are you still making progress on that project we talked about?
Let's look outside. Is it the house where we killed a girl at?
No, this is not.
It's the one that's yellow? Your waypoint's on it?
Nope, it's the one right next to it. To the right of it.
Good to see you.
What do you say to a bit of bartering?
Okay. Good to see you.
What do you say to a bit of bartering?
Oh, I didn't get explosives.
Sure. Time.
Molotovs kind of suck against playguards. Mm-hmm. Not kind of, they absolutely suck against them.
What you got for the Plague Hearth?
C4 and some box grenades, box mines.
Let's see what I got. Are you already in there?
Going right now. Just taking care of these swords out here.
Plague zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Hold on. I'm gonna reload my gun before you go up in there. Oh, willy-nilly.
I'm just gonna set some stuff down.
Alright, I'm about to throw a grenade.
Hold on. Oh shit! Those are time.
Get back!
It's damaged. Just gotta keep at it.
Ooh, that hurt.
Bullets quicker.
Jackpot.
Yeah, go ahead and search up.
Right in.
Yeah, we got hurt. Y'all got hurt in that one.
Mm-hmm.
Not recognizing how these explosives.
I know, right? They don't really tell you well either. Then there's some that's motion, and when you set it down, the play card doesn't do anything, so it doesn't go off.
Right. You already finished searching that place?
Yeah. Wanna
search
these,
fast.
You want to take these rust
fast over? Search now?
No.
Might as well. Go ahead.
Ooh. Spicy.
Damn, man. Being clumsy.
Stop playing. Stop chasing me, Monster.
I gotta steer clear of these plague zombies for a while.
People are asking me about these rumors of government evacuations. Our agents can't confirm these reports, but I say it doesn't matter. Whether or not the government still exists, Red Talon is here for you.
Oh, thanks for telling. You guys are so sweet. Where are we going now?
Just take us back up with it. There's another one. Rucksack.
Why not look into an hole? But there is something we can use help with.
If you need my help, you are in close.
Excuse me. It was too violent. I couldn't show it.
We ain't going down till I give up. And that ain't happening.
I'm going to check the outpost, see what they got. Are you on your computer or are you on your Xbox?
Okay, run or fight.
Xbox.
Okay. Bless you.
I don't know where to go. Let's drop this stuff off.
Well, right and dry.
Use the help of a friendly listener right about now.
More rucksacks that I dropped by in the middle of the road for this exact purpose.
Terrible.
Nah, it's super smart. What are you talking about?
What's somebody come steal your rucksack? Man.
Do what you gotta do. And who's gonna come steal my rucksack, bro? They don't do that in this game.
Yeah, I got it. It's gonna be slow.
As I said, they need better AI.
Yeah, alright.
Nothing but 7 slot memories in that case.
Oh man.
Sleepy time?
Nah, that's it. I can fight through for about another hour.
So what level are you on?
4.
Ooh, so you did put it.
It is so boring, my guy. Yeah, I'm a warrior. Of course.
It goes by super fast.
Oh, definitely.
You don't have to go out and fight strong stuff. All you gotta do is kill them same tunnel worms and wild rabbits till you get to level 10.
But I get lonely.
You do get lonely. Such an attention whore.
I know. I like the camaraderie. And the music puts me to sleep.
That game is the best at putting you to sleep. Well, I still got to do that. Let me check the auction house again.
And then go to sleep.
I have spent quite a bit of time in auction. Fix what? No, leave it there.
What about this one?
I got too many cars. This place is looking like a jump fucking yard.
Look like my old base. Had all those cars parked out front.
Yeah. I start parking my cars across the street. Makes the neighbor's house look like trash. Alright, let me go switch my characters. Then we're gonna go around again. Everybody's got to rest.
We don't find a place to store our shit, we're gonna lose it.
Very good saying. You switch your base or actors, switch characters. Shut up. Tell me what to do. she got. I don't know what she got. There's some bullets. Some bullets.
Can I make painkillers now? Let me see. Yes, I can. All right.
So I'm about to catch the heat because I got that ping, ping, pow, pow. And I, oh, man.
Should we go? Hello, people need our help. See what Liz has to offer. I already did that. There's a survivor in trouble up here. They all just need crap. They just need crap. They just need crap. Alright. I'm taking the little car. Let me grab a gas can. JIC.
Ooh, look at this pink. Oh, Kung Pao chicken, baby.
Got that heavy firepower gun.
Mm-hmm. You ready? We are on the team.
I didn't even know this car was the 8 slots on it. I'm never upgrading this. I'm keeping it as is. I learned my lesson.
Big box means big loot.
Empty.
What the hell? You just let them park right past me? You suck.
Who, me?
Yeah.
I'm a looting, baby.
Yeah, you look as long as you
probably mad at me.
Big time. Right behind you.
Just back in the car. Or you can stay here, I don't care.
Are you mad at me?
Let me get bit like that. Yeah, I ignored him because I saw him running right at you. So I just went to the house. Next thing I know, there's a zombie running around.
Yes. No,
I
didn't. I've been having fun for like a couple days.
We can't expect our stuff to stay safe if we don't have enough storage.
Alright. Ginger Ale?
We head out of town.
Yeah. Oh, Ginger T.
A little human kind is going a long way in this world.
Can I?
Plague zombie.
Wow, man, I was missing. You gonna come join your party?
I needed 8 hits.
Okay.
Can't see them.
Were they anybody good?
I didn't even look.
Let him join.
Yeah,
I really wish I hadn't just done that.
Yeah, might as well search. Take advantage. We got 2 bodies with this. Got our backs. I don't even think I need any rucksacks at the base. Let me see. All I need are meds and ammo. Everything else is damaged. So.
Yeah.
Now this could be a lot of fun.
Ooh, got me a press.
Yeah, food and building supplies.
My back is killing me over here.
I mean, your handgun ammo.
Watch your goddamn press. Targets.
Right there, homie.
Oh great, here they come.
When I get my warlord and I build my armor, I'll be able to make all ammo.
Okay. They come.
But I gotta get my warlord first. It's a little fun.
We got zombies everywhere.
I need some more influence. Alright, guys. Take these young boys home. You wanna do some more looting?
Yeah, there's an infestation by your crew too.
I've already searched there. We'll get that on the way.
Shake it off.
Just go ahead and loot around here.
Give me 1 second, we'll grab some snack.
What are weapon parts for? Just breaking down into regular parts?
Mm-hmm.
Character looks like such a refugee over there.
Who, Mom?
No, Chrissy. Said your character looks like a refugee. And it shows.
New character. Wrong music?
Nah, it's Destiny character.
Oh, you're talking to Chris?
Yeah.
Looks like a screamer.
Are you still making progress on that project we talked about?
Where's the loot at?
Still in this little bathroom right here.
Awesome.
Alright, I don't need all these little 7-slot backpacks.
Am I going to wear 8 or better than
that? I'm a snob. I don't even take 8-slot backpacks if they weigh 12 pounds. I only get to 8-pounders.
No room for that.
There should be something good and always in the safe. I found the safe is all the thing was in there is a boombox. Trash.
Yeah, it was kind of trash. Who put a boombox in the safe?
Yeah. Probably a stupid kid. Come on, buddy. I'm upstairs. He didn't want that smoke.
You don't see very many buildings in this game with two stories.
I know. Very rare.
We got a horde wandering in. No big deal, just letting you know.
Ooh, there's a shack in the back. JaVale McGee should have got what's his name?
MVP?
Yeah.
Why not LeBron?
Why not LeBron? Because he's set.
Agree to disagree.
What? He didn't do anything amazing.
Hey, dude, he did that alley-oop to himself.
Yeah. Again, didn't do anything amazing.
That's because he couldn't do anything amazing.
He couldn't.
The team he was playing against was too good.
You can take that one.
Yeah. 3-6. That's
mm-hmm. not very good. That's not very good at all.
Not very good. They got some really good teams on the West, though, man.
Yeah.
Which if it weren't for him, the West would have went 9-0.
They would have, right? The East only. He was the last one that won the East.
Trash.
Yeah.
Yes. Boston.
Mm-hmm. That's crazy.
Yeah. That's just how disparities. But the East, they're trying to come along.
Turn to a little something, son.
Milwaukee's not going to be any good.
What if he goes to Milwaukee? Him and Giannis?
Nah.
No?
Milwaukee's suffering. Giannis is suffering from LeBronism.
Yeah.
Where everybody just gives him the ball and watches him do everything. Everybody just looks for the ball, handle the ball. Here, take it.
Take it.
Yeah, because a lot of them are like, what are you doing passing it to me? Like, shoot the ball.
Right. Here, come back and get this ball.
Yeah.
You coming to get this or that? Come on.
Stop playing. You're the king.
Right.
Dang. You're about to be surrounded.
Who, me?
Mm-hmm.
Let him come.
Come at me, bro.
Mm-hmm.
Way too many plague zombies in this
place. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna shoot him in the booty.
You should have shot him. Oh, they're all coming back to you. Oh, yeah. Hello.
There's a little plague heart back here. And fat boy coming up on us. There's
hella zombies around quick.
There's hella zombies over there, bro.
Wave of zombies about to hit us.
I still got those two people with us.
So you want to take it out?
I don't know what to play, but these zombies. I don't have any bullets. I'm not about to build into that.
Now where am I going to put that?
Saving up now for many days. I need 600 more. You got something for it? Loose. I'll out here with careful zombies.
Chop chop. Now I'm back on the block.
Oh, my weapon.
Is he creating it? The flag zombie creating it?
What the hell?
Excuse me, guys.
Now this could be a lot of fun.
You hear about Tio?
You got a Z or two to kill.
No, what happened now?
He turned down the what's name? So he's not going to the Hall of Fame? He's not going to participate?
Well, did they actually vote him in?
Yeah.
And he turned it down?
He said he's not going to Canton. He's not going in with the... He's not doing the speech and none of that stuff.
He shouldn't even deserve to be inducted there.
Nothing in here.
If he wants to be an ass about it.
Yeah.
He finally got the vote, and he wants to be like that.
Yeah.
And that's why it took so long for him to even get in the first place. He's just proving
now
a point.
Now, where am I going to put that?
You're right.
I'm in danger to myself and others.
Come on, man. I'll be moonwalking over here.
Okay, where's my car? My car's across the street.
Going back to the crib. Going back to the crib. The two new people are... With two new people. Watch, they already have stuff that you already have.
I gotta rest.
This is a waste of space.
I can just, I have no problem booting people. This is an exclusive enclave that I run.
Nice. Dang.
Car already back over there. Which one's the car?
Over by my
waypoint.
It's right over here. Yeah. Yeah, this is an 8 slaughter. I'm never getting rid of this piece.
Right, you can't paint it because it's a profile.
Oh, look at that infestation. Are you in here?
Where did
Yes, I. She's all started on Monday.
Don't give me a screamer a chance to yell.
I thought everything started on Monday.
Nah. Sony has their presentation on Monday.
You know who did this.
Say that again?
You should know who did all those. Things.
Yeah, this was the end of this today. EA.
Square didn't?
Nah, Squares is on Monday. Monday at 10 your time, noon my time.
Nice to be welcomed as part of something bigger.
I do have enough beds for them all, too.
You got a hoard.
That's cool. Kill it. He's a doctor.
He's a doctor?
Yeah, one of them's a doctor.
And what's the other one?
Gardening. Which is good.
This is, yeah, good.
Ship sheriff. Ship builder. Damn it. I'm gonna have to be a sheriff.
You can't be a builder?
I've already done builder.
Mm.
So I have a sheriff, warlord, or trader, and everybody's on my squad is either a sheriff or a builder. I have one warlord, but one of her trains says she gets minus 33% standing rewards, so it's taking the hell for her to become a hero. And she has minus 20 max stamina. She should be getting tired hella quick.
I'm gonna boost her up, my old biscuit ass girl.
Okay, who else do I want to play? She had a quest.
Damn.
I got a doctor though, so that matters. I can just do this friend later.
Bullets.
You shouldn't use so many of them.
What you talking about, Willis?
Shoot too much.
I think I shoot just enough. You know, it's going, Oh.
I still got two more beds. Might as well use them. Yeah, let's go save these people up here. No, I can't yet.
Why not?
Too busy doing this quest. Because I already started another quest. Specifically. Alright. I'm ready to roll out if you are.
Yeah, there you go.
That is a serious bad call.
Way to ruin the positive vibe we were building there, people.
Hey, have you seen that movie Coco?
Yep.
I'm like, I hate Pixar, man.
Why?
Because that movie's beginning to feel good.
It was a good one.
Huh?
It was a good one.
Yeah.
But that little short movie that was before it, though?
Which one?
The Frozen thing.
Oh, I didn't see that part.
Bad news.
You didn't see them. I went and saw it in the theater with the fam. Christmas movie.
Oh, no. I just watched it today on Netflix.
Oops. You wonder if you're in the wrong movie.
Kids was loving it.
No. Even the kids weren't loving it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it was some dumb thing. It was about the snowman. Olaf, yeah. I've never actually seen the other movie, Frozen. Yeah, I know what's about to happen. Yeah, push it. Oh, this is... Hey, you fill up the car while I search with this billboard.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold together, baby. Do not mess with me.
I'm a killer, I'm a killer. I'm a killer, 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 killer.
What's that story?
Ooh, blew his leg off.
Yeah, I do see that hospital up there, but it would be nice if you could get into a base, but you can't. Just another post. That's super out of the way for an outpost.
Oh, I was at 3 people watching, now I'm at 2. Sad.
Say you're at 3, now you're at 2.
Yeah.
I don't like you. How many did you have playing Final Fantasy? 10?
No, about 5, I think. Not a lot of people, but I'm playing Super Mario Maker.
Guess I just rang the dinner bell.
There's a big guy across the street. Let's go kill him. And that was gas. All right. A sniper for him? You aren't even hitting him. Stop wasting bullets.
I am hitting him. How you like that kick?
I got nothing left.
You just broke your weapon off?
Yes. I got a stamina.
Journey.
Lego?
Oh, looky here.
Right in the car, folks. Ah, there's. Rolling with the homies. Oh,
oh shit, it's a trap. Are you having fun in Marvel? Ultimate Alliance 2?
Oh, yeah. Shuriken's always annoying, but yeah, I have fun. You need to go back and play it.
Just about there now.
Just jump out the car.
Yeah, I did. Cool, right? Ah, oh, come on, guys. Sticking up on a lady like that.
Oh, shit.
You okay? Oh, no, you're not okay.
Yeah, no. Got you.
Yeah.
That's always the scariest thing.
So flammy, guys.
Alright, let's find these green medieval right here. Weapons.
I mean,
one, two, three.
I can't wait to get these back to base. Like an army.
Three new weapons already.
Excuse the pig.
Oh, my guy's gone now. Oh. That's the step of the stranger.
Nothing more feeding.
Oh.
Nosies, no worries. My back is killing me over here. My skin is crawling. Must be a plague heart nearby.
Much influenced.
A load and a half.
That's great.
That's great.
This bastard sword has great durability for a bladed weapon and full dismemberment. Yeah. Oh. Well, let's go find some more influence to get. I need to get some more influence.
Yeah, I'm at 3,000. Five more to go.
How about you?
500 to go. Care about this ride then, bitch. See you later. No plan.
That is my good card too. Alright, I don't have any outposts out here.
That's fine.
I'll change up all my outposts after I get my new base.
Where's the base at? Do you know where it's at?
Yes, I do. It's in the same place it was last time.
Are you in the same one?
At the little strip mall. Yeah, they put me in the same exact one.
Wow.
Super weird. Let's get some more explosives, I guess kill another player card or two. If you see any infestations, Marco, there is one still by the house.
Yeah, if that's where we're headed. If not, then there's a survey station down here.
Time to reload. This magazine, and then I'm empty.
There's another player card. Right? There.
How about this idea?
Now where am I going to put that?
Hold right there.
Well, I guess it's not nothing. No room for that.
There's a church. Creepy shack.
I better take a break. I need it. That was the last of those.
Finished our construction work. Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
Traders?
Where?
Right here, by where we are.
I've always said hope the sucker came, so make up a sucker.
Yeah, hop in the car, let's go see this one real quick.
Make a deal here.
Ooh.
Sure, sounds good.
But you don't have anything. An Uzi. You're dumb. She wasted our time.
Whoa, hey, spicy.
Must be my lucky day.
Talon wants you to think that Project Osiris was just a figment of your imagination. The government carrying off boatloads of the worthy? Never happened. But what else is new? This is America. So of course they think we're all fools.
Zombies are coming.
Now where am I gonna put that?
I really believe it.
You're taking too long. I don't want him breaking the car, so I decided to get that influence. Yeah.
What are we headed to now?
Clear out the central station up here on our way back to the house. Well, part of my bag is full. I don't know about yours. Keep searching.
You know it is.
I'm not seeing any 5 imports messages on my screen.
Yeah, mine doesn't do it either. You put a trade with her for, with a gun. Whatever that. Ooh, hostiles.
What's going on?
I don't know. This is hostile, though.
Oh, these are. Those are real people.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to blow.
Oh, we're going to kill?
Yeah. They won't stop moving. There's one.
Yeah. Why would they?
Because I'm trying to snipe him.
Oh, oh, he's running up on you.
Take that.
I'm out of gas. Whoa. Waste of bullets, bro. Waste of bullets.
Oh, what is it? A cat cat. You got anything good on him?
She wants me to buy the gun.
No. Yeah, you're supposed to.
Yeah, no, I'm just gonna do
that. That could be your warlord.
No. She's a wandering trader. I'm just gonna park right here because the base is right up there.
How many is the first station at?
300 yards that away.
We got rucksacks in here or no?
Maybe, I don't know. You can take one with you if you log out. My shit's full, so I'm actually not needing to deposit those things right now.
Yeah.
If anything, just my bags are full. I'll be okay.
Tired. Let's rest.
Can't let it get back up.
Bounced it right off his head.
Did I?
Yeah.
Alright, good aim.
Oh, hell.
Oops, shit, I like the trap.
I think we've got a place to ourselves.
Almost there.
Oh, there's another horde over here. Animal infestation. Yeah. Okay, let's head back to the base. Anything get an explosive or kill a plague guard. Oh, I got outposts over here. So we'll just run an outpost real quick.
I better take a break. I need it.
Where's the car at?
Down the hill from the house.
Oh, crap. I didn't know the bloater's gonna run.
Say what?
I didn't know bloaters could run.
I didn't know that either. Where's the nearest plague heart?
I'm home. Who missed me?
Yeah. You need, you need gas, don't we?
I got it.
Hey, can anyone out there help me real quick?
No.
You got explosives?
I got it.
Watch out for plague zombies.
That's that. Got 3,500.
Let's go over your new home.
Sweet. Yeah.
Ooh, there's two rucksacks in here with food.
I got rucksacks of food in here too. Cars are outside. Yeah. Hop over a goddamn counter.
Counter, I know.
Please don't let me be getting sick.
Oh, crap!
When we fight with each other, we're just helping the dead.
There's no room for that.
Alright, we gotta go save this guy first. And then we'll move, and then we're gonna be done. Because I don't wanna stop playing too.
We gotta be helping. All over here? All over there. All by the crib?
Yeah, he's by the base. Because I'm actually about to have to drive one of these cars to the base and follow me.
Time to reload.
Where's my car, you ass? 1,000 gallon head. Is that just a water tower?
Yeah.
So what is it that being a sheriff got?
Field and hospital?
Nah, I mean the legacy reward to carry over to the next game.
Nah, I have no idea what they gave me.
We have ammo in here. We don't have ammo in here.
What do you say to a bit of bartering?
This guy's about to be on his own.
Cool. We're done here,
let's go home.
You gonna leave him out with the zombies, man? You cold as ice, cuz. You ran him over?
Bastard. Hey, all of this is just gonna be another hostile outfit. Gonna have to deal with. Killing them all. Okay, this car is good to go. These two cars are automatically coming with us. I'm gonna bring this yellow truck with us. Make sure this rundown is empty. Hope I had a hell of a rucksack, so.
Yeah, there.
Hey man, you can have a free rucksack to take with you.
Oh, thank you. Muchas gracias, señor. Are you gonna put the one in there? Yeah.
Yeah, just put it in this car. This yellow truck.
Put it in the yellow truck?
Yeah.
Piece of shit.
Oh, you got it? Never mind.
Yep. Alright, where is this place at? It's just right around the corner.
Is it? Which one is it?
It's the strip mall. In the top right.
Is that the best one on this map?
That one's dope. Yeah, it's the best one.
Hmm.
Why do you think it's not the best?
Let's ask him.
It has everything in it. Only thing that sucks is this location.
Hey, Frank, thanks for the follow, man. Appreciate it. Hope you're enjoying it. Watching me, my friend. How's your evening going? Well, I hope.
That's going to get worse.
I'm gonna kill all these zombies. Where they at though? Where they at though? Where they at though? I see some red eyes right there.
I seen those peepers.
Jeepers.
That was the dumbest movie.
I don't
understand why people like it.
That movie sucked. When people were just like, oh, they're making another Jeepers Creeper. I was like, they should have made this part too. But to each his own, man. To each his own.
Still got company.
Where? Are they outside the base?
Maybe.
Yeah, they're over here. To the room. Where's he at?
Outside here. I got him. Is it clear now?
Yeah, it looks good.
So it can be claimed.
Congratulations, sir. Right.
Thank you.
Getting your old home back.
It's good to work. Right.
What you building this time?
Prepare that. Gonna build a watchtower, first and foremost. Let's see. There's an urgent care there. Oh man, I'm not gonna be able to repair anything for a while.
And then you're gonna use all your influence.
Influence is irrelevant to when it comes to building the workshop.
What do you mean? You mean to upgrade it?
No, I don't need to upgrade a workshop to repair shit. I just need to build a workshop. But I gotta clear out everything first. In order to get a space for a workshop.
This thing is making me mad, it's not giving me my multiplayer rewards. Piece of crap.
Are you already went back to your game?
Yeah. Dump everything.
I call that a successful run.
Stole that workshop with the quickness.
Yes, sir. With the gypsies. You said it was free. I didn't want you to change your mind.
I'm exiting game.
Alright. Holla.
Good night. Have fun at church tomorrow.
Yeah, go to hell. Hey Frantic Man, thanks for stopping by again. I'm sorry I'm not playing that much longer. I am tired, but I will be back tomorrow. I appreciate you in the follow, and come check me out. I'm usually here every day. So, have a good one, man.